So if you're using Google Sheets and you have a column of values and you want to highlight just the duplicate values, there's a pretty easy way to do that. Here I have some example data and it's all in one column. And if you'll notice, it starts in A1, so that's important to our formula. If it didn't start in A1, we'd have to adjust it a little bit. But we're going to use conditional formatting. So go to Format and then Conditional Formatting. It'll pop up this little dialog box on the right-hand side. If you highlighted the range beforehand, this will be filled in for you. If not, type in your range. And then we're going to format the cells if a custom formula. So we have to tell it how to do it. The custom formula is going to be, make sure you start it with an equal sign. And then we're going to say count if. And we'll give it a range. Meant to do those caps. And we'll give it a range. If you give it just A:A, that makes it look at the entire column. So just do that and you won't have to adjust it. So that's column A. And then we're going to start it in A1. And if you see A1 more than once, highlight it. And this works because this evaluates the column every time it ticks down to a new cell. So A1 is going to change into A2 when this formula is evaluated in A2. That's why you just have A1 in there. It'll go to A2, A3. And when it looks at A3, it says, oh, that's equal to A5. That's greater than A3 happened more than once, so I'm going to highlight it. And just click done, and there you go. You've highlighted every occurrence of duplicates in column A.